Ladies and gentlemen, the world remains in the midst of a historic health, humanitarian and economic crisis. Malaysia's exposure to the crisis is significant in terms of the health and safety of our population, the impact of COVID-19 virus on our highly globalized economy, as well as the political uncertainty which arises from a new government taking power in March. Local and international agencies and economic groups have projected a contraction of our economy ranging from -1% to as much as -4.6% in 2020. This dramatic reversal of our economic growth necessitates two measures. Firstly, an honest characterization of the problem by the government, and secondly, dramatic and unprecedented measures to support the local economy, particularly the vast majority of Malaysian citizens and small business owners who do not have the savings to survive this downturn. For example, the recent optimism expressed by the finance minister over some projections that Malaysia can recover up to 5.8% growth in 2021 is troubling, unrealistic and misleading in the light of the fact that we still do not know the full extent of the COVID-19 crisis impact, which it will end and how it will impact all the economies which are linked to ours.